Having clean discs, brake and pads is very important if you want to keep a good braking power over the time, together with a longer brake's life. In this video, I will show you how to deeply clean the discs and the braking pads of your mountain bike. Let's start from the braking pads. I usually use a specific brake cleaner. So after you remove the pads from the caliper, put them on a few paper towels and apply the spray. Then clean the surface with other paper towels, that after should look like quite dirty. When you think that the surface is not even or you need a better cleaning because maybe the pads were heavily contaminated, then you could use some sandpaper. Just grab one paper with a grain of 120, take your pad and start to do circular movements as shown in the video. After 7-8 cycles, check your pad and evaluate if you need to continue or not. When the surface is even and of the same color, then you're done. After this process, clean the pads again with the brake cleaner. Now let's move to the disc. In my case, I have an old SRAM disc with few deep cuts on the braking side, and I want to restore it a bit. To do that, grab a sandpaper with a grain of 100, cut a small piece and rub the disc as shown in the video. Now clean the disc with a brake cleaner and a microfiber towel and you're done. Now both the disc and the pads are ready to use, but be careful because at the beginning you won't have your full braking power. I hope you will find this video useful. If yes, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel. In the meantime, as usual, happy maintenance and see you in the next video.